inscribed ancient hammer. Remember those Danish guys who actually tried to summon the power of Thor before he blew them to Helheim? Fair-looking motherfuckers. Can't believe those nerds descended from white. Such a shame. Just don't tell.
Storage of the Ark of Legacy. What the?
Hey, get out of here, right now!
Please! God!
Hey,
somebody help me!
I'm gonna go find someone big and strong.
What's going on here? What happened?
I've just seen this guy lurking around. I think he's trespassing.
I'll look into it. You need to follow me, right now. No questions.
No.
Move. Did I not make myself clear? Come here. Did you not go any further? And now...
Now, Colin! Shoot that whiny son of a bitch!
Will someone help me?
Okay.
I'm freaking out!
Shooter on the scene! Find him!
Affirmative.
Whoa.
Ha 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 ha.
Get out here now. I won't hurt you.
Wow. She's right there.
That is Sophia Washington, chairwoman of the Ark Society, professional treasure hunter, and Providence operative. Quite the resume.
Damn it, he's gone!
Copy that.
Nothing at my position.
You copy? Some troublemaker is making a mess around here.
Did you get a look at the guy? Can you ID him?
I got no vision.
Perp got away. Sorry about that.
Spread out. Comb every corner.
Copy that.
Oh my God, what's the matter, buddy? Can you get up? Can you hear me? Hey, I need some help over here.
Something 47. According to this email thread, Sophia Washington has recruited one of the architects in a plan to discredit the Constant.
Hey,
sounds promising.
Okay, I'm afraid to say we got some trouble. 47.
Olivia is trying to locate Mr. Sinclair's cell number. See if we can't contact him directly. Stand by. There. We have Sinclair's number. Making the call now. Keep your eyes peeled, 47. Nothing? I'll keep on calling Sinclair until you have a visual.
Someone on the ground. Hold on.
Hey, do me a favor and go check that out, okay?
I need you to get your shit together.
I adore old castles like this. I'm sure there must be a lot of secret passageways.
I suppose you're right. I never really thought about it.
When I was little, my dad used to rent a cab. So for me and my friends on my birthday, so we could learn. You know, live action role play. We were.